Next, we will start the assembly. Flower, take a piece of thick wire and thread one end through the center of small petal A. Bend the wire to secure it. Curl the left and right sides of small petal A inward to secure. Wrap small petal B around the outside of small petal A. Wrap small petal C around the outside of small petal B. Take three medium petals and wrap them around the outside of the small petals in a circle. Placing one over the other. Finally, take 3 large petals and wrap them around the outside of the medium petals in a circle, placing one over the other. Calyx. Thread the other end of the thick wire through the center of the calyx. Trim any excess yarn at the bottom of the petals and secure the flower to the calyx. leaves, take a length of green yarn and wrap it around the thick wire at the base of the flower. Add leaves 4 to 5 inches from the base of the flower. And continue wrapping. Use a glue stick to secure the end. You can trim the wire to your desired length.